we as consumers take for granted having broadband technology. We can get access to information that your average law enforcement or public safety official doesn't necessarily have access to.
What's really important is that we be able to drive information to our police officers, firefighters, and paramedics in a timely manner.
We want to bring some of those capabilities to the first responder, and this project on Datacasting is one of those efforts.
Every television station operates on a 6 megahertz channel. 20 megabits is coming out of every transmitter all the time, every television station all over the United States. What the process of data casting is allocating a portion of that 20 megabits to sending out encrypted computer data. And so here comes public television and the ability to deliver that digital information today.
This data casting being a model that also allows encryption, it allows us an opportunity to send secured information over a network. You have this TV signal that can be subscribed to that we don't have to worry about someone else getting. This is protected at a level much greater than where we are today.
Video increasingly is important to the public safety community because they can get eyes on whatever they're responding to, whatever they're walking into.
We have folks that are watching cameras 24 hours a day, so when something happens, they'll report to the officers what they're seeing, but something always gets lost in translation. The advantage to this is we can send that video directly to the officers. They can look at an image and know exactly what they're looking at.
The idea of being able to share information with 10 or 100 or 1,000 or 1,000,000 people is so valuable to the public safety community, and that's one of the many reasons they have an interest in working with public television to address these issues.